Listen up, folks. The May 16th issue of Globe magazine outlines my plan to get even with the Republican scrubs that tried to cross me during the primary season. Now we're in the general, folks. I got the nomination. They can get over it. But, you know, their corruption has gone too far, and I'm going to take care of it. Don't you worry. Thank you.